and family. I've been trying for this boss for a long time. I've done two streams already. I've even done some off-camera attempts. I found a pretty good strategy. Oh, but this boss is just so insane. All right, I'm supposed to grease first, I think. All right. There you go. This is my strategy. I come in here. Oh, I found out you're supposed to dodge in on the other side, but I forget. Yep, there it is. Oh! That's fine. I also don't expect many viewers. I mean, if people join the stream and expect me to beat the boss, I'm sorry. That's just not gonna happen. This boss. Oh my god. Alright. Dodging, but I always forget. Oh, I swear I dodged. No matter what I do, I'm medium roll. These look horrible. Good buff. That hurt? Oh my god. You grease. If you miss. Oh, I double greased, god damn it. Holy bow. Drinking my potion. Nice. No! What is further? That sounds super risky. Balancer. Where is it? Yeah. Does poison work? Probably not. Magic. Trap frost. Oops. How many? Oh my gosh, I've got so many. I'll try frost. If frost works, I think I might just do frost from now on. Oh, that sounds nice. Okay, it does less damage. But only by a little bit. I'm trying to get a heal off. There we go. Catch my breath. Fuck it, I'm green. Oh no, she didn't do the attack. I dodged that attack. I'm watching a YouTube video. I don't care. I'm done with this boss. Melania. Guide.
We get a good roll through this down slash. We're fine. Use Black Flame a little bit. Boss in phase two. I'm not extremely comfortable with all of them. I have the worst time recognizing that move. However, after she hits you once, you can start to ready yourself for the hack and slash. You'll also notice that I hit her three times there. The boss has a... can now punish you, and it's a bad trade. All trades in this fight are bad. Okay, so again, whenever the boss flies in a strafe, either left or right, you want to strafe the opposite way to keep it even. You always want to keep it
the right. The swing's on the ground. Is this second phase starts off with a big, like, do this when shit your dad's gross ass come true. Like, it starts spinning into something not good. We don't like to have that. Just follow the same steps you did for the last phase if you don't have the memory of a goldfish. Melania does have a new move she will abuse. She flies up in the sky like shit your dad's gross ass come true. Like, it starts spinning out phantom people. This move tracks where you last dodge, so each dodge you want to roll, you don't have the memory of a goldfish. Melania does have a new move she will abuse. She flies up in the sky like shit your dad's gross ass come true, like, and starts spinning out phantom people. This move tracks where you last dodge, so each dodge you want to roll the opposite direction. Also, just running away will cause a lot of these moves to miss. Around half HP, she'll start doing the big flower meter move again, like she did at the start of the fight. Other than that, that's really all her moves. She's a fairly difficult boss.
Damn, I got so close. Oh, okay. I got so close. Why do I keep getting so close in the time? It's always some stupid tech. I got too quickly with it. Alright, like, if... oh my gosh. Why did you... I'll go back to my fire. Oh right, I'll use these things actually. That seems good. I don't know how long it lasts. Oh, it uses FP? Oh shit. Nice. I'm gonna clip it and time it. 1, 2. So as soon as I see it, 1, 2, 3, now! Okay, 1. Did I just cancel it off? I think I did. I have to drink another one. Okay. Oh shit. Let's get a hit on. It takes 4 of those to make 1. Oh my gosh. Sparks. Fire. I can make a ton of those. Oh, I just end up cracked pots. Okay. Hey, gobble. If I do this and she does a jump attack afterwards, she's gonna allow me to buff. I will take that opportunity. Oh, that's like, he can't die from this, I'm gonna have to poke her again. still alive? What? What the? That's it. Please, allow me to buff one more time. This will be the last time I will fight you. I promise. The last attempt. Maybe it's a skill issue.
That was...
Okay. I think I'm done with this boss for now. This destroyed me. Did I continue the stream? No. That's gonna be the stream. That was... Oh, it just does not work. I don't think I can do this boss anymore, and I've run out of, like, all my fire greases. Okay.